it would be cool to have something that is very Georgia Tech, like Tech Tower, GT logo, Yellow Jackets, whatever it may be. The shoe building is going to be like primarily this team. We need this shoe to be recognizable.
I like the, what's that pattern called?
The honeycomb.
The honeycomb, yeah, I like the honeycomb pattern.
I'm Maren Sonne. I'm from Noonan, Georgia, and I'm studying industrial design. I was super excited because some of our projects are more like technical based and we have a lot of research and stuff. So when I saw something like this that was really creative and open-ended, I was like, oh, I want to do this.
My name is Jordan Thomas. I'm from Locust Grove, Georgia, and I'm an industrial design major. I'm on the track team, and I do the decathlon as well as the 400 hurdles.
I'm Julia Brooks. I'm an industrial design major. I'm second year. I'm from Fayetteville, Georgia. There's so many like opportunities and internships and stuff, but a lot of times I feel like since I'm a second year, I'm not like qualified yet for a lot of them. But then I saw this and I was so excited.
We like actually went for a literal like science shoe. We were looking at DNA strands and, you know, beakers that use in chemistry and stuff, but we kind of, you know, went against that and went with a more traditional Ramblin Wreck.
I think it's just iconic for Georgia Tech, and it's, you know, one of our mascots and people instantly know it and it's unique.
These bumper parts helped melt the acrylic for this and form it on here. And I also 3D printed the wheels and printed out the acrylic for the white walls.
So we laser cut the grill along with this hexagon honeycomb inspired heel.
It's awesome, it turned out great, and I learned so much from it. Especially after doing a project like this that I love, that's something that I would have never thought of. It kind of makes me wonder like what else is out there.
Dream job. That would probably be working for some kind of shoe company, designing shoes. Like, I feel like that's what I really like want to get into.
I want to be a car designer. So that's like my number one goal. Granted, this may be not the car that I would design.